Hello friends, welcome to my channel My Simple Dishes. Today we'll be making adrak wali chai or ginger tea. This tea is very easy, very tasty and healthy as well. So let us make adrak wali chai or ginger tea. For that we require 1/2 cup of milk, 1/2 cup of water, 1 tablespoon sugar, 1 tablespoon tea powder and a small piece of ginger. So let's make tea. Keep the vessel on the flame. For this, add 1/2 cup milk and 1/2 cup of water. Once it begins to boil, keep it on a little sim. Put 1 tablespoon of sugar. Put 1 tablespoon of tea powder. Mix it well and let it come to a proper boil. Keep mixing it once in a while so that the tea infuses properly. Once you can see this change in color and you can smell the aroma, just add this smashed ginger. Let it boil. After it boils for a minute, give it a stir and your adrak wali chai is ready.